ready for this race. We did have 9 cars enter the number. There will be an 8-car race.
Line them up. 2 laps to go. 2 laps.
Okay, folks, raise your hands in the air. Let the driver know he pulled it out. Flag. will not have a heat number two for street stocks tonight. Here comes our winner with the checkered flag. Let's give him a hand, Ray Carlucci Sr.
Thank you. Yeah. Which one feels better, the first one or the second one?
The second one.
Let's come on over here and let him give you a trophy and take some pictures and we'll talk about this.
Let me see a flip. Let me see a flip. Come on, yeah,
we're getting Eddie, give him a trophy there. Y'all take a picture.
Hey,
look at where
Joanne is.
Oh, that was one up of the race. We had a nice few of all over back there, but I think he started melting. We'll get that heat on that exhaust a little too much. And tonight, come in and see me in the concession. You know where that stuff is? I think you ordered that thing you wanted last week. I'm going to give it to you. Congratulations.
First of all, I'd like to thank my kids for putting up with me all week. Jackson, Colton, and Alexandria, I love you. And I'd like to thank my sponsors once again, Henry McCluskey at Ace Auto Parts, Yellow Checker Cab, Hilo, Wilsey and Cassidy, Vernon's Automotive in the Palace, and Neptune Heat and Treat, and Barber Automotive. Chuck, words can't say enough for all the help that you've given me and advice and learning techniques and everything else. I am one happy camper to be here tonight. My legs can barely hold me up, they're just shaking. I love y'all, thank you.
Real good, appreciate it. That's real good racing. There was no flaws in that racing at all. One flaw and it being over. All right. I think we're fixing to bring the